No, the marker's over behind. Marker's over there on the table. On the table.
Thank you. You Done it.
He's fine. Matt's fine, Edgar. The stars represent the tribes of Israel.
Not this one?
The twelve stores on the plan open now. This is one different, when the evil spirits or the evil angels are thrown.
So you're saying that before we lose the. Okay, so at the beginning, way back, that Lucifer was thrown out of heaven. Okay.
He's the one, it says that his tail swept away. So that means he took them. Lucifer. almost like changes. Yeah, it seems like it changes scenes between verse 5 and 6. All of a sudden, here we go.
Maybe, you know, it seems like between 5, verse 5 and 6, there's a division, because here we have Lucifer being thrown out of heaven, we have Jesus being born and then being caught up to heaven, okay? God's plan. You know, the devil is cast out. Maybe he would have chosen, I mean, just example, maybe he would have chosen Lucifer, but because he turned on God, that he was thrown out, and then Jesus was born. But then in verse 6, it says about the woman fled to the wilderness and talks about the 1,260 days, but the tribulation. So it seems like we have a little pause in between these two verses in his vision. It's just, we can become confused, but to me, it seems like there's a, yeah, that this begins to explain about the tribulation time now. Because the devil is here on earth with his power trying to, it's like Sandy said, the Israelites. I forgot. I just fixed it. So the scriptures, we're talking about the Israel people that are faithful to the Lord during the time of the tribulation, the 3.5 years, and God is protecting them. Because they're faithful to him and not follow the devil.
I
I
Yeah,
it's not literal.
Grand Canyon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chuck's at the Grand Canyon.
Yeah. Where's verse 18?
That's it.
Huh?
That's the last verse.
It's not that verse. Is I was just looking for that. That verse is not in the NIV. It's not in the NIV.
The NIV does leave out some scriptures.
I've got the New King James Version and left it out there too.
Yeah.
Okay.
There are a lot of scriptures in it.
Okay.
I'm going to look.
Why? No, there are. This is New Living.
What was the name of the living?
Huh? It's in the New Living. That's what I'm going to use. New Living Translation.
That verse is included in that.
Okay, see, mine is the first verse of chapter 13.
The translators.
Okay.
Right, but he said, right, but we should be signing this because there's nothing happening.
Go ahead.
Okay.
So you're saying Andy's coming to work.
And mine is the first verse of chapter 13.
So this verse, when they translate it, is the first verse of chapter 13.
Yeah. Makes more sense.
First verse of chapter 13. Right. So when they translated the Bible, they said they would do different.
And it's longer.
Yeah, right.
I can't talk. This is all about that, right? And the team is being different. But just check. And we have this verse 18. It's chapter 13. Not 100% true.
What's that?
First John, chapter 13, James Version. It's not.
Okay. And they're just
stood on the same.
Yeah,
it's not.
Is it in there at all?
No. Where?
No.
In the King James?
No.
Well, I've got it. Yeah, I've got the New King James Version on my phone.
I want to correct what I just said because I'm looking at Revelation chapter 13 in the King James Version. Not there. It's not chapter 13. It's a different verse. So I'm not sure. It's not in the New King James Version, also.
Mine it is. Chapter 13, verse 1.
Not mine. It says, verse 13, chapter 13, verse 1 of New King James. James Version, it says, then I stood on the sand of the sea.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
I stood and I saw a beast rising up out of the sea. So it's not the same that I don't understand.
It's just John explained that he saw the dragon.
Right. John explained.
So that's a translation.
On the shore. Yes, I guess you are right. Okay, so this is translation. Translation. So it would mean the same thing that John saw. Yeah, first one.
And they
the English words look different, but really it means the same thing. Are we clear on that question?
Crazy.